This is Miss Earth 2019. First to make it to the top 20 is Russia.
She's a 25-year-old.
Guyana.
She's 26 years old and hopes to promote a sustainable environment. Helping
Poland.
She's 25 years old and she's a rhythmic gymnastics coach.
Ghana.
She's a music therapist and design manager whose battle cry is
Philippines.
She's a television host and she has her mindset on promoting
Spain.
She's 22 years old and works as an account manager. Among her advocacies is to raise
Netherlands.
She's 21 years old and works as a manager in a children's amusement park.
New Zealand. Portugal. Czech Republic. Philippines. Puerto Rico. USA! Ladies and gentlemen, making up the final spot there of the top four, the final four, Puerto Rico! There are many people, including some notable international leaders, who still do not believe in climate change. How would you convince them of the seriousness of this problem? Without mentioning names.
What I want to say, of course, a lot of people don't want to believe that climate change is real. So, and this is one of the biggest pageants in the world. And we promote the main ideas, the main problems in our planet Earth. So I hope that they will see our today's show, because our advocacy is very important.
Well, I want to thank you all for this question, and I would definitely say that we have to start with education. I'm getting my master's in education. That's something that I'm extremely passionate about, and I think it's about awareness. I don't think that people truly understand what is going on with our environment, and we have to get involved and teach ourselves and go to forums, and so I would bring awareness by teaching him to, or teaching those that don't understand that to research and learn more. Thank you.
And addressing this issue of people not believing in climate change is more of a matter of lack of education, and not only lack of education, but also the ignorance and not wanting to inform themselves of the fact that we are living on a planet that is our biggest home, and we have taken advantage of it instead of putting back what it is giving to us. Making notable leaders and a lot of influencers engage with themselves and becoming better people is the most important thing to do.
I think that climate change is fact, and it's a need to solve it, because it could be a problem in our next years. I think that we have to solve it now, because then, for example, for 10 years or 15 years, 20 years, it will be not a way back. So we have to solve it now, and let's do it, because it's needed. Thank you very much.
We will start now with Miss Earth Fire 2019. Check. Belarus!
Crowning Miss Earth Fire are Miss...
And Miss Earth Water is... Czech Republic!
Crowning Miss Earth Water.
Miss Earth 2019 goes to... Puerto Rico! That means...